Hi.
That we are going to do in the next topic also. How we can plot the points on the graph.
Sir, sir, to keep the. Where should you write the graph book?
Maybe.
Ask him.
Rob, it is completed. Oh, if yes. Anyone is not completed, give 30 seconds more. It can tell
Pin
you
him.
You are not completed anyone. And you can tell them.
Question number three.
Okay. If anyone is not completed, we can.
Was that necessary?
We can give
the. His speaker of the laptop changed from so many months.
What do you mean?
It became rusty, or he did not use it for 3-4 months.
Obviously, they are using, man. Day to day job.
Because I
now it's online, dude.
His voice is not coming properly, so maybe his voice is being stuck on the speaker.
Math class, coordinate geometry, eh?
Okay.
Coordinate.
Look on the question. 3.3. The answer already given there, but
this is the answer.
Given and we have to lock it, that one also. So look at the question. Which quadrant? In which quadrant?
Dude.
Or in which axis? To each of the four points, minus 3, 4, 3, minus 1, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, minus 3, minus 5, line. Verify your answer by locating them on the Cartesian plane. So, same size is the answer because we have to locate also. That's
so, this is our second day of our maths class and our online classes since the vacation has started. So, thank you very much for watching this video. Please leave a like if you like this classes. So, please share
it unclear. I want to hear it.
So, thank you very much for watching.
Important class.
Bye bye.
Attention.
The scale.
Okay, here it's not that much issue. Then it's coming on the linear equation. Next after we are discussing the scale should mention. If you are writing, it's better. Normally when you are using the graph, it is better if what that are some common pieces what the scale also is compulsory. Because if you write the scale is more better. Here is not mentioned what is the thing for just 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. We can just write it. For both x axis and the y axis. Okay, that's the concept we only learned last year. So you can postpone it for all of them, all the graph paper is better. But again, it's not that much big issue for mentioning the graph of this case. But for the next part, graph scale is very important also, especially for the next chapter. Okay. Now we are going to, I hope this completed this much part. Now we are going to draw on the x-axis and the on the plotting the points. So that we have to take one graph side. Okay, so I'll show you that one graph paper we can take it. Okay, the graph paper normally is just roughly I'm showing only. So not exactly is coming. Okay, don't worry. So there is a small length also you can see in your graph paper because it's better. So you can just see that one on the screen. Okay, one graph paper is there. So then you have to write the two axes, what are the x-axis, the horizontal line, and other is what the y-axis.
No, you should mark all of these stuff.
So almost through the middle, we can draw like these two lines.
Oh, no.
But use only the thick lines.
Yeah, okay,
this one
is just the
basic. Okay, so that one on the red lines, we can see the cross,
horizontal
line and vertical line. And what are the names of that one also, just we can write it. And what is the point also coming on, we can write
it.
So where is the intersecting point, we can write 0. On the left side, what is that, 1, 2, 3, we can write it. On the
I understand. Then 3 minus 1.
quadrant.